Hey guys, this is Arrow, and recently I got a news that Krim's account has been banned by the CSGO due to VSE. So in today's particular video, we're going to talk about it was a real allegation or some a glitch. And firstly, I'll tell you that Krim's has already been a reputed player and playing for Fnatic from last 5 years. There was no such allegation of cheating or anything wrong has been done by him. So if you are interested in this topic, please like my video and also subscribe my channel, which really boosts me and you will get the notification as earlier as the video has been uploaded by me. So firstly, I'll tell you about VSE Van What Is. VSE is a wall anti-cheat software which is pre-installed in a live event of a PC. So if any cheating application is installed by a person, so it give a disconnect feature and show you a server disconnect by the VSE ban. So it detect the cheating facilities or cheating softwares which is being used by a person in a LAN event. It is a great software to avoid cheating or hacking in a LAN event. But same application or software has been detected from Krim's account. That's why his account has been banned by CSGO. So is he really cheating or hacking in his LAN event? I don't think so. Because from my point of view, someone has do a cheating or someone has doing a hacking, he won't be accepting it. But on the same side, Krim's has already tweeted to CSGO account to recover his account. Why? Because he know the allegation that was made to him was wrong. He has not cheated the account. There was must be a glitch, or maybe someone has used this Steam ID to use in his virtual account, and the same Steam ID has been used by Krim's. So the virtual machine has used hacking to avoid or to ban him from the real event. That's why his account has been banned. Someone hacker has used this, or someone hacker has done this. So if you know who Krim's is, you can comment down the below what your opinion is. He is really doing the cheating or not? But from my point of view, it's the wrong allegation. What your point of view is, you can comment down over here, and do also subscribe my channel if you really like my video. So that's it for today's guys. Baki milte agli video mein guys. Tab tak liye bye bye, see you, and thank you for watching.